Tomorrow, crews in Guilford County will be working on a sewer rehabilitation project. Nearly 10 roads will be closed at different times over the course of the next month. To see which roads will be affected, you can head to our website, WXII12.com.